down, half a precinct to go.
You worried?
With you? Never.
M5 ramming our cars, requesting additional units on the Sierra.
Copy, Adam 13, stay on the M5.
They're gonna lock down the whole sector. Better get rid of them fast.
Got them on the hook. Gonna lead them away from you.
M5 is aggressive and keeping us off the Sierra. It's heavily monitored to mobilize units and resist arrest.
Copy, Adam 13. All standard pursuit tactics are go for the M5.
Morgan. Why haven't you got the car to grab yet?
Still got a few cops on me. I gotta find a way to disappear fast.
I've got an idea. Find the jet. Come to me.
On my way.
See you there.
Adam 6, is the subject secured?
Is that all you got? Where are you? I'm almost there.
Me too. Mac, you got this?
Come on, get you. The hell out of here!
Tyler Morgan, 23 years old, mother Sylvia Morgan, father unknown, still sad, 6 months in juvenile for reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching me.
You don't want to roll that dice.
What have you done?
Didn't Rev tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their regards.
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help.
I'll draw the cops.
But
go!
Brought Navarro on board. This is on me. Just get Mac and Rev to safety.
I've got a police scanner, Rev's GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards the spillway, but you've gotta hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
That's it, you bastards! Come at me! Come at me!
Possible unreported stolen.
Cops, straight ahead. Take a right.
All units. One Lincoln 30 is in pursuit. All available units.
Take a left. There's a lot. You're halfway there, Ty. Don't give up.
Never.
Now heading west.
Lots more roadblocks. Hard right, then a left at the next corner.
Subject is now westbound on I-34 Amber Valley Parkway.
Keep going towards the spillway.
Amber Valley Parkway.
Where are you, bro?
Doesn't matter. Is Rav okay?
I'm no sure, Ty.
He'll make it.
Of course he will. He has to.
Almost there. Cops are off my back. Your plan worked, Jess.
You're doing good, Ty, but now's not the time to relax. The cops have massive backup incoming. They're putting the entire city on lockdown.
Jess, I got unmarked cars on me.
What? Where do they come from?
Boxing me in.
Get out of here, Ty! Ty! Tyler!
Where's the car?
Lena Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house.
Did she? You're useless to me. Enjoy prison. Although, you'll want revenge. So will I. Yeah, this'll work. You'll be the ace, but I'm the one who holds the cards.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? Cops are almost here. Go to jail or work for me. Eat, sleep, drive when I say. And when the time is right, you'll get what you want.
Do I have a choice?
There's always a choice. Get in.
Say you pull up next to a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control, that split second where I put everything on the line. I see myself winning it all.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now!
Yeah. I'll be right there.
Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be there when it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed trap times. I've been itching to post. It's not every day I get to take Greer's DB11 for a spin.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. The house pays big money for dudes to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
Huh. What's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! It pays real nice.
See how fast this baby can go. Damn, that feels good.
What do you say? I can give you this guy's number.
Not interested.
Tyler, where's my car?
Don't worry, Weir. I'm not stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well, no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heist fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Millers had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving for the house these days. And your mechanic? Ah, poor old Rap. You think they'll ever take your calls again? Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient, understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
sell the casino or we'll take it from you.
Great job. Enjoyed the ride, Tyler?
Look, now's not the time, kid. I say when the cards get played.
It's been 6 months.
Get out. If you so much as dinged my car, I'm knocking you down to garbage truck duty.
Okay, Ty. Time to go home.
Just a quick drive home, then I can finally get out of this monkey suit.
Tyler.
Hey, bad news, bro. Boss is docking your pay. He found a scratch on the F-Type you drove yesterday.
What? I did not dent that Jag.
Hey, I don't make the rules.
Look, man, you gotta help me out. I'm 2 months late on rent.
Hey, you think I made a money? Did you see a Porsche badge on my ass? You're crap, bro. Deal with it.
Godspeed, racers. This is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets, streaming at you from the wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets are calling. They're full of tired, run-down commuters right now, but you're not part of the rat race, are you? You're racers. Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can handle the rush? Do you have what it takes? Tis the season of speed. The Outlaws' rush is coming to Fortune Valley. Only the best of the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it. Could it be you?
The Outlaws' rush? Yeah, as if. I can't keep going like this. I should be out there taking on Navarro. I'm wasting my time with the gambler. It's Ty. About those street races. Give me the number.
So, I hear we got a wannabe contender to race for the house, huh?
Yeah. Just give me a time and a place.
Whoa, slow down. You think the house hires just anybody? You'll have to prove yourself first. Show me what you've got in some races around town, and you'll get your shot.
Okay, big shot. Time for your first test. Win and you'll move on.
Here we go. got this. Just a little dent.
Okay, not bad. Maybe the house can use someone like you. The better the racer, the more convincing it is when you take the fall.
You know I'm good enough for the house.
Maybe, maybe not. You had one good race. Might have been a fluke. I've got you signed up for one more race with some serious contenders. Do well there, and it'll mean something.
Consider it done.
Win here, and you'll get your chance to race for the boss.
Let's do this. Got this.
What did I tell you? I win again.
Fine. You proved you can drive. We're setting you up with a new ride so you look the part. Navarro is building a new order on the streets, and if you do well with us, you can be part of it. But the house is a business. Don't you forget it.
I sure won't.
Good. Welcome to the house. Enjoy the new ride, Morgan. Make sure you get a feel for it before you put it to work. The big race is gonna go down in Boomville. I'll tell you more when you get there.
All right, I got this. Navarro, I'm coming for you.
Speed Racers, this is your curator, reminding you to go out and explore. Why dash right away to your next race? Take a drive around Silver Rock, post a score on an activity or three. There's plenty to do out there to keep you busy and build your rep. Of races where the least likely contender wins, where the strongest racers make that one critical mistake to give up victory.
Hope you enjoyed being on top, Lena. Your race rigging business ends tonight.
This is it. Welcome to the big time. Hope you like your new ride. Your code name is Sidewinder. Stay on this channel and do what the boss tells you. She'll make it worth your while.
Sidewinder. Got it.
House Racers, the fix is in. Tonight's winner will be Kingsnake. Let him lead after the halfway point.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro. Wonder which one of you's Kingsnake. Oh well, guess I'll have to beat all of you.
Hey, hey, you thought I wasn't watching you? I know what you're doing, and it is not our deal. I stay when the cards come down, remember?
I got tired of waiting. I'm taking care of business. Ugh, so much for that laugh.
Kingsley, halfway point's coming up. Show us what you've got and take the lead.
Come on, Tyler. Can't let King Snake win this.
You know what? Fine. Take this win and enjoy it. But get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
That's it. Nice and steady, everyone.
Bad after all. Huh. Too bad.
Good to be back. Time to crush Navarro.
Not worried.
Coming up. Show us what you've got and take the lead.
Come on, Tyler. Can't let King Snake win this. Move up, Tyler. Come on.
Any bright ideas now. Nice and steady.
Wake up, Tyler. Not much time left.